Hello, you guys. Today I'm going to do the general love read for the next 48 hours, okay? We over here jamming, honey. Well, I am. Because I'm here all by myself, so I guess in my archangels. Well, I'm never alone, so. Anyway, let me get y'all's general love read out. Thanks for tuning back into my channel, okay, you guys? My reads are for entertainment purposes only. This is a general love read for the next 48 hours. What messages do I need to give for this general love read for the next 48 hours? Whatever someone may need to know. Well, somebody don't no longer want to juggle with y'all. They want to try a new beginning with y'all. Okay. They're willing to fight for this. Okay, y'all. One other message. Somebody was deceptive in this thing, okay? And it caused a stop in y'all's growth. Maybe this was somebody probably was trying to go to school or something, okay, or make some kind of business deal. But the universe is here between this new beginning, okay. There may be some healing that needs to be done, okay. It's Two of Pentacles. Well, somebody feel like they're not worth it. Somebody just said you are worth it. Okay. So you guys don't be in your spirit of just because you make mistakes in the past don't mean that you know. Whatever this new beginning is, somebody's really trying to hold on tight to it, okay? Well, somebody don't know if they want this new beginning or not. Okay. That's the Four of Cups. Somebody in this energy may be having some court issues or marital issues. But from this deception or whatever that they may have caused y'all, they still want a victory with y'all, okay? And they still want to come toward y'all. They feel like it's divinely connected too. Three of Pentacles. Well, this Three of Pentacles has put a strain on somebody, okay? And they may be, their world may be a little bit upside down right now. What is this? What is this Ten of Pentacles? The Ten of Pentacles? Y'all don't ever get it down in y'all's spirit, okay? Especially when it's behind money. All you can do is ask for forgiveness and get back on your feet. That's all you can do. This Chariot. Somebody's needing the strength, okay, maybe to do this. This Ace of Swords. Well, somebody here don't want somebody to cut them out their life, and they might be coming towards y'all, okay? Let me do that Six of Swords. That Six of Swords hit with the, somebody's moving on to something because they want to probably start a new beginning with somebody else, somebody. This Knight of Swords. They want to have the fortune with y'all. They didn't came to an enlightenment, okay? They didn't got clarity on something. It's Nine of Pentacles. But they still kind of in hangman energy. Why is this hangman energy here? Because they don't know if they broke y'all's heart so much or hurt y'all so much that y'all gonna let them come towards y'all. This person may have to travel to y'all. They said they'd moved on and there goes some toxic stuff. Is it okay for this person to travel toward this person? Well, this person may be in a little defense because this person is probably a little bit upset that somebody didn't believe in them. Okay? We'll clarify. Well, this person is unsure if they want to have a new beginning and have this person move toward them. Well, y'all got the Star. So, I don't know. The Chariot and the, I don't know how they got mixed up in those cards. Oh, well, whatever. How them cards got mixed up in there. This Chariot and whatever information they need to know on this Chariot and, well, somebody looking for the Ten of Cups. So I don't know. Will this person let them come toward them? Well, I guess the universe said yes.